Meet the War Machine Sucks 6969420. This is what we call a tank. I didn't actually test this, so I have no idea if it's gonna fly or not. Also, how do I get the propellers to work? Oh shit! Jesus!
We are airborne. Kind of.
I'm ready. I'm waiting.
Got enough ammo?
Where we're going, we don't need ammo. I probably should have assigned some components here. Oh, there's only one thing to which we can assign a component. Okay.
Yep.
Well.
Alright, go for it.
I feel like this was a mistake.
Pew, pew, pew.
Take that, rebel scum! No one suspected a fine tank! Hey, excuse me, sir. That doesn't belong to you. I'm all out of ammo, okay.
You're all out of ammo. The only thing you can do now is bump them.
Which will be very hard to do, considering I'm a flying machine. One moment, please.
Oh, boy.
I don't even cut this. Let me show the fuckers at home how we do it here in the town that we live in.
All right.
So we take our car, except we are going to take our propellers and simply shift them. This is what the whole, thing looks like. Right. Oh, shit.
Yep.
If I just remember what all the buttons do.
Yep.
So we're just gonna detach it.
No. That's a block. One more. There you go.
And we will put it down. I guess we can't put on that one.
Well, you can, you just gotta turn it.
Nah, because it's a wedge, you know?
Oh, that's right.
Alright, well, you're not a wedge. You know what I mean.
Yeah. That's the banjo land plate.
Which is very important. Oh, Jesus.
Well, that's okay. You just put another propeller on there.
We only have two. People are saying, Colin, why don't you just put more ammo, because we don't have more ammo. Alright.
It's not that simple. We have to work with what we have. Save the vehicle you have. That fucking mouthful of a machine. But hey, save the blueprint, yay!
Alright, we've got it this time. Because now instead of going airborne, we're going to go in the direction which the Lord intended. Forward.
Yep. We're gonna go the way the Lord intended. Killing people.
I gave it a hatch and everything. This thing is a good, honest-to-goodness tank. Hey, buddy! I couldn't help but notice you're being alive there! Oh, shit. Alright.
Well,
usually tanks aren't supposed to flip over. This is very realistic trench.
You're doing a fine job.
This is very, very realistic trench warfare, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, it looks like the bumper worked, I guess.
Ugh. I don't like this mission.
Well, you don't have to do every mission in the game.
Fuck this! We wasted so much time on it, but we'll do it later. Let's show off more Banjo, and when I come back and I actually have a good car, like, when I can build a plane, that's when I'm coming back. So looks like there is... Where's my car?
It is... Hold the Y button.
That's right, the Y button.
And... car!
Oh yeah, high grip wheels actually do something.
Yeah, they actually grip. Hi,
look.
It's the Cactus of Strength.
This would be a good time for propellers.
Man, you gotta make your way all the way to the top of the Mayhem Temple area.
This level just reminds me of better games.
Yeah.
It's Wombo.
Oh, wait. Turn around. You wanted to know where fucking Cheeto was?
Is it this thing I'm on right now?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
It's Cheeto, more or less.
Cheeto got fucking fat since Banjo-Kazooie. Wait, is this seriously Cheeto?
Yeah, see, there's his eyes and everything. You can fucking have him listen. These pages are made of wood.
Oh, God. So that's what the B button does.
Uh-huh.
Some very big cheats for a very big book.
Yep. Very big cheats. Like infinite car.
Unlimited cars. Alright. This must be Mad Monster Mansion, okay.
It's the fuck you graves.
Now those just the fuck you up graves. Very big distinction. Alright, Klungo, what dumb shit do I gotta do?
It's fucking Mayhem Temple area.
I don't wanna join.
Join the secret racing club. Do it.
Alright.
I would say use...
Yeah, I'm just using one of the Humbas.
Like the racer.
Yeah, that seems good. We'll see how the Humba Racer works. I mean, the last Humba car didn't work so well because it was awful in every sense of the word, but...
So we'll see how this one does.
I've got high hopes.
Well, after the abomination that was the Trophy Thomas race...
I feel like I could be going way faster, though.
I feel like you should be going way faster.
Dude, but it's okay, because we get to relish in our nostalgia. Banjo and the Kazoo.
Yeah.
Banjo-Kazooie the bear and his dog Nuts and Bolts.
Relish in what was, but will never be.
I mean, it was.
Uh-huh. That's Beowulf and cheese.
That is not the cheese axiomobile.
Nope.
Okay. Oh no, an incline.
Oh no! Any sort of turn whatsoever. That sounds like the worst thing.
Oh, it's Mario Kart Wii. Okay, we got that. We got this in the bag.
No, it's not Mario Kart Wii. We're not Funky Kong.
There should be no less than 12 Funky Kongs.
Alright.
Shit, I got this, but I still have plenty of time to fuck it up.
Yep.
There's a bunch of notes in there. We'll make a mental note. A mental note?
Ah.
Fucking hilarious.
Somewhere around here is Boggo. Oh, there's Boggy's house.
That looks very destructible.
Yeah. If I told you it was, would you be happy?
Yes. I'm not kidding. See, that's how slow this car is. I've been perfect. I'm the goddamn taskbot of Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts. And here we are.
You're getting no speed. There are missions you do later on where, like, you have to reach a certain speed.
Oh, yeah?
Uh-huh. Like, maintain a certain speed? Is that the finish line up there? No.
Oh, my God. How does this go on for?
Jesus, we might not even get fucking notes.
Alright, shit, so much for frame perfect. But even then, I've been doing really well.
Alright, there's the finish line. Can you get the jiggy?
No, it doesn't look like it.
Wow. I would say try this again with a new car.
Yeah, I'll do it later. And that's a wrap, everybody.
Yeah.
What's this supposed to be? Is that the Golden Goliath?
Yeah.
Not every mission can be the first Grunty mission.
Yeah.
Yeah, well,
it's like, look, you were fine, but it's just like, it's really whatever.
You got some notes, man. What more do you want?
Yeah. There are... If you're still struggling after all these hints, time to follow Uncle Tusk's old adage and stop being so rubbish.
Get good.
Well then.
After all that, I only got one jiggy.
Uh-huh. There it is to your right. Or to your left. Your left. Where are you going?
I'm going to the left. Is it over here?
No, we're just looking at it. Keep turning. Keep turning. Keep clearing.
Oh, all the way over there.
Yep.
We'll drive there. In my underwater vehicle. Not quite a submarine. Not quite a car either. It's the worst of both worlds.
It's something. You can't jump out of there, can you?
All the way over here. What if I told you that physically assaulting a rhino was my plan?
You know, I wouldn't think you any worse a man.
Wait, hold on. Before anything, let's get my car back from the briny depths.
Yep. Oh, no, it's... Wait, get in your car. Just drive down there.
I thought you were going to say drive into the lasers. Where'd my jiggy go?
There it is. There we go. Now we can get this jiggy. Stop.
We will, as the great Will.i.am Smith once said, get jiggy with it.
What even is up? Oh, a box!
Oh, boy. But first, what's more important than a box?
These notes.
No, I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this. Jesus, God fucking Christ on a shit!
Wow.
Now I gotta...
Look at those frame perfect strats.
That is the one thing I hate in video games the most. Balancing.
Really?
It pisses me off to no end. It's not fun.
Is balancing to you what auto-scrollers are to me?
You don't like auto-scrollers?
I hate auto-scrollers.
Oh my god, my car's up there.
No, it's not.
Wait, it's not?
Well, I mean, it is, but it's not if you fucking hold down the summon your car button.
That's what I wanted to do. Everyone out of the way, I'm gonna physically assault someone. Where's my jiggy?
Go down the hill again.
Do I have to summon it once more?
No, it's up there. Should be up there.
Thank the Lord.
At least get the box while you're here. So the fucking Stopper Swamp has, they're crates that you can take to Mumbo and they give you shit.
Wait, that's not a delightful little hill, that is a cliff. Question is, how do I get out of this thing, and how did I get into this thing?
Alright, so here's what you're gonna do. You're gonna drive up the hill. Yeah, the Stopper Swamp items are purely cosmetic.
I figured.
Then you're going to drive down that hill.
So many hills. So many inclines and turns. I'm not even giving any gas.
Tons of notes.
Oh, I'm here.
Yep.
What is this, anyways? Is this part of Banjo Land?
Yay! Yeah, I think it is more Banjo Land, actually. There we go. Another box. Right for the table.
And a delightful little gazebo.
Yep.
Oh, wasn't that fun? Wasn't that
just... Oh, maybe this is... Maybe this...
Excuse me? Wait, did I lose my jiggy?
Yeah, you can go back and get it.
Oh my god. Oh, I almost don't have the will to go get it. Okay, well...
Woo! It's okay. You can drive safely up the hill. And not lose your boxes.
You know, that worked a lot better than I thought it would.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna get that note, and we're gonna teleport. We're gonna get all these notes, and we're gonna teleport.
Why do you need to teleport? It's right fucking there. But, yeah, do collect all these notes. For shits.
They'll save us from a fiery end, I'm sure.
Yeah. Alright.
Oh, we didn't want to do that. I mean, I sort of wanted to do that.
See, look, you're right here already.
Alright, everyone, out of the way. I am a crazed man with a car and a lack of a license. Mumbo, give me shit. Give me some good shit. Give me some more, like, ammo.
You got the best items.
Hey!
And some heavy cubes. There you go.
What is this? What's a detacher?
Oh, yeah, you can attach items to it, and then detach them.
Another seat. You know, that's a pretty good haul.
Yeah, that's certainly not bad. Right. So you got like 5 minutes left in this park. What are you going to go do?
Have I gone up here? No. Wait, is that Big Al?
Big Al Burgers, yeah.
What's this over here? Oh, another crate.
Yeah. You know, off-cam, you could totally, like, pick up some of these crates and notes and stuff.
Perhaps. Oh, look, another crate. While we're here, you know, explore a little bit. Maybe we'll find something worthwhile.
Yeah.
That's a pretty funny joke, right, guys? Laugh track.
I would say keep at least one crate with you, so that way, or I think you can just put, like, any item in there and use the float glitch.
I gotta master the float glitch. What's the trick here? I say. We're gonna stand right in the middle. Well, I say. And I'm sailing! Hey, everyone, look how scenic it is. What's that castle off in the distance?
That's a good question. Whoa! So you don't die. Oh, there's your box. Where's your car?
I found it.
There it is. I thought that was just a bigger box.
In the game of life, there are no obstacles, only bigger boxes.
Alright. Bring it back up. There we go.
And again, maybe we'll get something good. I swear, in a few parts I will have enough for the ultimate death vehicle.
Maybe.
Rather than the ultimate get myself killed vehicle.
Perhaps.
Oh god.
Right.
Mumbo has eyelids inside his skull. That's what is fucking me up. Oh, hey, alright, that's actually awesome.
There you go.
See,
now
I
can build a plane. My drink, it'd be flat.
Yo, that's what happens when you chug a 2 liter of, what do you got there, Coke Zero?
Yeah, because fuck you, that's what.
Is Pepsi 1 still a thing?
Maybe?
Oh, our thing just got way funkier.
Yeah. You haven't checked out, like, any of that side of town yet, have you?
I haven't. That's what we'll do in the last few minutes. We'll take a grand tour of the slowdown town.
There you go. So we go up there, that's Columbus Pier. Right here is fucking King Jingling.
Oh, yo, what's up, man? Why do you look awful? You are not a big cheese of gingers. You are just a big cheese. That seems to be a theme here, nuts and bolts.
You're just a big ginger.
Oh, I guess I'm doing this thing. I guess I have to collect gingers, huh?
Yeah, you collect gingers and then you put them on the things and then you get items.
Okay. Well, I can do that. I can handle that if I just knew how to collect gingers.
Well, in certain levels, along with the Jiggy missions, there are Jinjo missions. And you beat those, and you get a Jinjo token.
Oh, here we go. Get fucking ready. They got fucking ready. Oh, man.
Wow, look at that sick air. Oh, man.
Clungo, of all the people I'm going to run over, I'm going to run you over the least. Because you're all right.
Yeah.
To make best ever video. Game here, Clumbo saves the world. Get notes. Alright, here we go. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna show off a little bit of.
Yeah. Hero Clumbo saves the world. I like this background.
Oh, we got two. Okay, here we go.
Uh-huh.
We jump.
That's all I do. I do like the 8-bit mix of the Clumbo battles.
Fuck this game! Fuck everything! God fucking damn it! I hate. Right,
no! Let me try.
All right, the controller's very sweaty, as
that's
in the rest of me.
Wow, it's like more sweaty than I usually make the controller.
It's quite warm here today.
Yeah. And yonder Flagstaffians will be like, "Oh, it's not Phoenix," and it's like it's still hot.
Yeah, we don't have AC.
Oh.
I'm gonna give it one more shot. One more shot.
You gotta jump at like the last.
This is gonna be the grand finale, everybody.
Who is that girl we are trying to save? Why is Earth being destroyed? Why does Klungo have guns? Who drew all this? Did Klungo draw this?
How is this so fucking difficult? I'm done, everybody. Yeah, that's it. Right. That's
Hero Klungo is not saving the world.
Not today.
Alright, well, yeah, we'll see you all in the next exciting episode of Get It Public Gaming. Take care,
bye.
You pretty people.